Hey there. Sorry that took me so long. Oh, cool. So we can pick our starting team. Although, hang on. So normal. Tweaker for the technician, that's kind of funny. Definitely like the idea of a medic. Technician. Medic leader. I think a leader would be good to have. Charismatic. What does mental do? 20% more credits from contracts and tasks. Neurotic, initiative, crafty. For different names. Vixen, that works. Tweaker, don't like Tweaker. Cole, that works. Hang on, this game is kind of loud. Just adjusting the volume a little. There. I'm curious, can you hear the game sound? It's still kind of loud. There. That's much better. And then inventor. So let's see, weaponry, of course, deals damage, tech, medical, scavenging, tracker, bruiser, technician, medic. Okay, so we've come back around. Yeah, I'm good with this for now. Although, let's maybe change. Ooh, none of them are great. Okay, let's go. I had made a save earlier just to try and get a feel for things. Welcome, Scavenger. I've been expecting you. Now, I don't need to tell you that the world is unjust. You must know it better than most. Being an aristocrat myself, I can only imagine the hardships you stateless must endure. That's why I'm offering you a possibility to leave the brutal life of yours behind. What's the offer? I want you to find the fabled mothership and secure it. As a reward, I offer you full galactic citizenship. The mothership is just a myth. I understand your skepticism, but the mothership is not a matter of belief. It is an astonishing fact you should learn to appreciate. Besides, I wouldn't offer a full citizenship to anyone who finds the mothership if I thought it was just a myth. Our scientists have discovered that the mothership is hidden somewhere in this sector. We have strong reasons to assume that it is filled with technological wonders beyond belief. The triumvirate is willing to pay anything for it. Find it, and I will grant you citizenship. Needless to say, you would be rewarded with a one-way ticket to the easy life on a comfortable and beautiful mirror world. How am I supposed to find it? I hear that you're experienced in combat and know your way around the derelicts. I trust my sources are right. Start looking for leads. Get into the bridge section of each derelict you go to and try to find something that contains useful information. Anything that hasn't been corrupted by the millennia those ships have drifted in space. Not every derelict necessarily provides the needed information, but with enough data from the derelicts, our researchers can put together the location of the mothership. Where do I start? Consider getting some contracts from the lair to help keep your expedition profitable and head to the shuttle bay to depart. What about my team? Does the offer concern them as well? Yes, your entire team is granted with the same privileges should you find the mothership. Okay, I've heard enough. Report back to me as soon as you find any information about the mothership. Prove yourself worthy and I'll grant you a broader working permit. If you manage to find and secure the mothership, citizenship is yours. But bear in mind that you're not the only one I've extended this offer to. So act quickly. Station will prepare you for missions here. We can pick up freelance contracts from the lair. There's good money in them. Should also check the pawn shop for useful items and sell anything we're not using. Deep Sky Medical handles. Hey, I wasn't done. So I do know that there's no, you should just accept every contract you get. And then research. So we just spent all our CCs, but now we have 10% energy upkeep costs and an additional 200% or 200 energy. And here's all the stuff we could buy. We have nothing to sell though, so. I'll be your pilot today, one of the sub-governor's new scavengers. Unlimited free flights. Yeah, I'm not prepared to handle that. We're here, return and contact me when you're ready to go back to the base. Be safe out there. Check our PDA so we know where we're going. So we have to scan each room, and that kind of gives us an idea of like where we are and what's nearby. And occasionally we'll spot stuff. Interfering device attached tightly to the SIP structure, completely harmless when left untouched. It might prove to be damaging if tinkered with. We'll try to defuse it still. Failed to disarm the vice and it triggers causing serious damage. The jamming signal is dead. Okay, so I've screwed that up. Oh, so there's a raider. Nice. Nice. Look at what we got. Huh. Interesting. We'll take it. And then one of them, yeah, this one has a Power Glove mod. Oh, but it's level 2 Power Glove mod. So I might not be able to apply it just yet. Oh, yeah, I guess we can. Okay. And then here's, of course, their level up. Good to know. Okay, successfully, like, we found another signal repeater, and we turned it off. Adamantine source. Yeah, we'll take that for sure. I think my medical person gives her both hard resets. Reflex booster. And a purge. So, okay. I think that's better for us. Puppet pulling a plow on a virtually constructed field. It tries to avoid hitting flowers and making the landowner angry. Puppet keeps making the same mistakes continuously and getting beaten as a result. We'll help the puppet. You carefully explain to the puppet the mistake it is making and help it survive the course. The landowner grabs the plow and disappears. You look at the puppet more closely and notice there's something written on its body. This doll is not a real doll, but an apprentice who violated the will of his master. To relieve the apprentice from its misery, it has to be taken to further tribulations. Further instructions will appear at the test. Test site will be found in this location. Interesting. Did not oh, so that's where we gotta go. How far away are we? Okay, we're about 100. Prepare to fight.
Let's try to pacify one of them. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Nice. Killed it. That's not what I meant to do. So I'm curious now, what restores one shield per turn? That's useful. It's a maintenance, it's tech tool mod. Slippery projectile. Okay. Starting to get a little far away, so. Weapon amplifier. Magnificent vocalizer. I'll take it. That looks really useful. They're all biomechanical in nature. Interesting. Compliment. Oh, it's a mod. There we go. Still won't let me apply it, huh? It's close enough. Why are you here? How about some trading?
Found anything worthwhile? Aggression node.
Well, here, let's sell the stuff we don't need first.
Magnetizer mode, converter, big magazine, kinetic, executioner node, barrel choke. Need any help? Aren't you a do-gooder? Energy supplies. We need energy cells to reinforce our energy supplies for emergencies. Find small energy cells. We need 3. So we've got about 460 energy left. Test site looks like deserted aquarium with no fish or anything else living. Put the puppet in the aquarium. Presence fills the box with organisms, deep blue water. There are bombs hidden amongst the seaweeds. A new inscription appears on the puppet's skin. 2 ways through: life, die, or fall. You notice there are other instructions. You are allowed to calibrate the location of the bombs. There are 4 bombs in total on a 4x4 grid. 2 black X's and 2 white O's. They move in pairs, starting with blacks. Letters designate the horizontal axis, vertical both starting from per corner, ending in the lower right. While moving, if a bomb encounters another, it leaps over it to the next empty position, and if it faces a wall, it leaps to the opposite end of its row. I'm just going to let him take the test. So I think we need to get the 2 X's on the same line. Bomb encounters another, it leaps over it to the next empty position, and if it faces a wall, it would leap to the opposite end of its own row or column. So yeah, I think I need to get the two X's together. Okay. Doesn't help that I don't have a clear understanding of all this, and that's a little obnoxious to me. Oh, he seems confident in that. Pass the test, learn nothing. What was the first lesson I taught you? Only way for serenity is through complete failure. And what do? Deliver a perfect performance by obeying the cruel landlord. Diffusing the bombs, avoiding pain. That's why you must suffer in eternal selfdom. Scavenger, your time will be rewarded. Conan is your trophy. Use him well. So wait, what the fuck just happened? Fool's tool. Level 1 weapon tech. Self or ally. Plus 5 initiative and 33% critical success chance with weaponry and tech guards for 3 turns. Okay, so it looks like the downside is that interesting. That's not what I expected to happen.
Oh wow, they've got a lot of health. Yeah, we need to get this guy's health down. Thank you.
Oh, so we can pass on our turn. Okay. That's good to know. Because I think I'm now past the point where I can... Yeah. Oh shit. No. Yeah, we don't have enough to get back, so... How much energy? Where does... Yeah, I pushed a little too hard there, and I got bit. Evaluator. So how do we leave? There we go. Weapon enhancer, remembering, eh. Buy those because we can take them back and sell them to the two people that were there. Want that. Restores one shield per turn. Oh, cool. We can customize. Alrighty, back we go. So remember, we're trying to find the ship's helm. There. So it cost us a little under 200 CCs and we got paid 700 for it. Dead bodies, pirates, and other mercenaries booby trapped them. Great. Okay, and it looks like his inventory doesn't really change. Okay, moving on. Nice. I was hoping for a critical. So it definitely seems like energy conservation is the is kind of like the name of the game. You want to save as much energy as you can so you can explore, but also know when to actually expend it.
phaser, survivalist toxin node, and a synth node. Interesting. We'll take all that. And then one second, I just took a screenshot, so I want to paste that really fast. Expand the canvas. Cool. And I'll post that to Twitter a little later. Moves all evasion from a biological unit. 40% melee damage. Mischance. I mean, that seems pretty powerful. We're certainly getting a lot of cards to use each turn. We're going to keep an eye on them, but we're not going to engage for now. Oh, there's a second airlock here. That's good to know. So this must be like a space station or something. Necroguard. As you enter the room, you feel a looming presence inside your head. A massive construct made of metal and flesh stands still on the far side of the room. Feel a jolt of pain as it speaks. Desist, flee, or die. I'm just here for the location data. Die. Shit. Hey man, was trying to be nice. It's a biological. How can I tell if it's biological or not? I mean, I'm gonna guess that it's not, but how can I tell? Oh, here we go. Biomechanical.
Nice.
Ooh, very nice.
Oh, I reached level 2. Really? I didn't get any loot from that? You take a glimmering golden sphere out of the machine, staring into space. The sphere's surface glows with an eerie golden color as you touch it. It feels beautifully crafted and will help you find the mothership. Organic trash. Oh, these janitor bots.
Cool, that kills that. Oh, it doesn't loop around? That's a big bummer. Something was chasing me there for a second. So it's not quite like the Darkest Dungeon. I can't have multiple groups, which is a bummer. Two damage per turn and applies rooted for 3 turns. Answer. There, so now she'll have a better weapon. I really don't understand the these mods and how they work. It's very confusing.
Medical expertise, plus 10 medical. That's nice. Cool. How goes the search? Look at what I found. Pristine astrosphere, who knows what secrets it's hiding? You've done well, but we are not done yet. Carry on. Any news regarding the data? Managed to uncover the location of a new group of derelicts from the data you've brought us. These are bigger and more dangerous, but I trust you can handle yourself. Border working permits. Okay. And I should save. There we go. What time is it? Ooh, it's a little after midnight. I'm just gonna take a look at the ships, but I wanna see. Okay, those are level 3. These are level 2. I'm gonna poke around for a few more minutes. I am enjoying this. It's not quite as charming as The Darkest Dungeon. Like, I miss the narrator. But it's not... I am enjoying it. It is fun. Oh god. Yeah, that may have been a mistake. I'm stuck because he taunted us. Oh boy, these are a significant.
It's mechanical. Yeah, we're just not equipped to handle this. Oh, so they want the disc that the other group had. Let's save, and maybe I can get lucky and ambush them. That fucking taunting stance, man. That taunting stance is a real problem. That helped, though.
good. His taunting stance is going to be done soon. No. I really want to kill this robot. I don't want to get caught in another. In another time where I can't attack anything else. What do you mean, wave one of three? Okay, that's fine. You want to grow resistance? Good. But we'll definitely need to head back after this. Because we're kind of getting our asses kicked. This was a significant escalation. I hope I get some good loot from this at least. Aww. Fuck me.
Jeez. No, we're out. Oh man, I barely survived the first wave. There's no way in hell I'm fighting the next. Oof, that was bad. Actually, I think I'm gonna do the scummy thing. Ruthless Scum. I wish I'd changed that name. I'm gonna do the save scum thing and do that. What's plus one scan range, energy cost increase. Show an alert when a trap is detected. Not much I can really do with that. My God, they're all very expensive. Okay, gets us a little more. Still not great though. I think I'm gonna go ahead and save the game here. So I appreciate you watching. I hope you had fun. And I will talk to you later. Bye.